just leave it. Hello, everybody! We'll do the Bean Bottle Challenge!
No, this isn't Bean Bottle.
It's just a Jelly Bean, guess the Jelly Bean Challenge!
You have to do that loud?
Yes!
No, you don't.
Yes, I do!
Okay. What is up, Cheers Song Backstage Lines? Today we're going to be doing the... I mean, it's not even a challenge, but we're going to be guessing jelly beans. They are going to be guessing jelly beans because I've had them all. So,
He gives us four?
No.
You won't have anything!
Okay, so who wants to go first?
Me.
Okay. So, let's see. Try that one. Okay.
Coffee.
But I'm going to give you... options. There's there's French vanilla, tiramisu,
French,
Java, or roasted marshmallow.
French.
It's actually a Java.
I don't drink coffee, so it's nasty.
Okay.
Sweet. Give him a nasty one to start off with.
There you go. I think that's, yeah. Ooh, that's strong. Okay, so you have, we'll do pomegranate, strawberry daiquiri,
beer,
ice cream cake, or tutti frutti.
Tutti frutti.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
I don't know. I was thinking about strawberry for a second.
Yeah. Where is it? Okay, this one.
Oh, we're just gonna
this
go through all
easy.
Of them.
That one's easy.
Fireball.
It's actually spicy cinnamon, but yeah.
But it's the same day. I'm good.
Fireball mac and ice.
Let me see what this one is.
Nasty, nasty black licorice.
This one made.
He's looking at the flavors!
Huh?
Okay. I'm not sure. Okay, so it's Baja Margarita, lemon meringue, pina colada, or perfectly pear. I think it was actually Baja Margarita.
Okay. You show me the Baja Margarita.
It looks
show
like
me
it.
The perfect pair.
I think.
Okay, you will see
the margarita.
Yeah. See, it had white in it.
Where's that one? Okay, so roasted marshmallow.
Not that.
French vanilla.
Not that.
Coconut.
You thinking about that?
Or trying to find the next one. I guess we'll just do Java again.
That's a milk flavor. Coconut?
No, it's actually French vanilla.
Oh! He hates that too. Will you eat any of these?
I barely taste it.
Now
I
this
still
looks
taste.
Weird.
Okay, so we have wild cherry, pomegranate, red delicious, or raspberry.
Pomegranate's nasty, so probably pomegranate. What is it?
What was it?
Wild cherry, pomegranate, red delicious, or raspberry.
Red delicious? That ain't no delicious!
No, it's actually pomegranate, but...
Oh, I was right!
Oh my gosh!
Pomegranate's nasty.
Okay. We'll do this one. This one's gonna be kind of a tricky one. So you have green apple, key lime, kiwi strawberry smoothie, or watermelon.
Why was it black? When all of those
kiwi lime.
Things. I think it may have been actually watermelon.
They don't taste like no watermelon to me, trust
it
me.
It may be kiwi strawberry, then.
It tastes like kiwi to me.
Let's see here.
We'll go with peely.
Is it dog poop?
No. So it's either chocolate,
root beer,
Java, tiramisu, or roasted marshmallow.
Wait, what?
Chocolate, roasted marshmallow, Java, or tiramisu.
Java?
It's actually chocolate.
Tastes like loopy.
I told you it tastes like root beer.
Oh no, there is a root beer one.
I told you I said it was root beer.
I knew it was root beer! But you know
told you it was root beer.
Okay, there. Trying to find which one this one could be. Okay. Boysenberry, cotton candy, fruit punch, or pink grapefruit.
Grapefruit.
Boysenberry.
Poisonberry.
Poison.
Oh, I thought you said poisonberry. No, I'm not eating no poisonberry.
Look good.
I think you've
had he already had that one. Yeah. Give him white. He hasn't tasted the white one yet.
This one? So French vanilla, Java, ice cream cake, or tiramisu. Which one?
What's the first one?
French vanilla. Which one do you think it is, though?
French vanilla.
Yeah, it's French vanilla.
I taste a little vanilla. That sucks! Oh my gosh!
Okay. There's this one.
Oh god.
So, pina colada, buttered popcorn, peach or pineapple?
Buttered popcorn.
Okay.
I hate that one. Oh my gosh.
What's this one? I've not seen this one.
Let you can taste it. Might be eggs.
It's not eggs. So, I know. I'm gonna say roasted marshmallow, tiramisu.
Is nasty.
Licorice or chocolate?
I don't taste any flavor.
Tiramisu is tiramisu. Pick one.
It may have been roasted. I'm thinking it's roasted marshmallow.
He slapped this much of the marshmallow.
Okay.
And that whole taste. I taste the
oh my god.
All black.
Black licorice.
Yeah.
Okay.
You knew that, I guess. We eat black licorice. Okay, eat black licorice.
I have to figure out this one. Take it!
Look at the thing!
I think you already had that one. I'm not sure. Maybe different. Okay. So, strawberry cheesecake, strawberry daiquiri, pomegranate, or cinnamon.
Oh my god! What's wrong with you?
I don't taste anything!
Alright, try this one then.
If you taste it, don't taste it.
Same options. Strawberry cheesecake, pomegranate, strawberry daiquiri,
strawberry cheesecake.
Cotton candy.
Strawberry daiquiri?
It may have been, because the cheesecake and the daiquiri look the same. Let's see here.
It's not okay.
Oh, if they had that one. This one's not in there.
Too basic.
Okay, so it's either Berry Blue.
Uh-oh.
Super Fruit Fusion, not Passion.
Fusion. No, Berry Blue.
It's Berry Blue, yeah.
Awesome.
I don't think we've had any oranges yet.
So, orange and cream, honey, tangerine, and mango. It may be honey.
Honey.
Honey. Oh my god. Yeah, it's definitely honey.
Okay.
This is honey tea.
So key lime, lemon meringue, green apple, or kiwi?
Kiwi?
I think it's key lime, actually.
Okay, wait.
It tastes like kiwi.
Is this something that you gave me?
No, I don't think so.
It was lighter.
I think it's this one.
Okay, show me the one that said that one thing.
That?
The one that I had. Okay, honey.
It's key lime.
It looks a little bit awesome.
It's key lime.
That might be a cutout. It
smells really fruity now.
It's orange. It tastes like orange Fanta.
It's either tangerine or mango. Or orange and cream.
It had to be orange and cream.
Honey is like the worst one in there, probably.
Okay, here we go.
The butter popcorn.
So, cotton candy.
Can I put it in my mouth?
I'm just telling you. Cotton candy, pink grapefruit, bubble gum, or strawberry daiquiri.
Oh. It's like tutti frutti.
So, the cotton candy, bubble gum, or grapefruit.
Cotton candy, bubble gum, or grapefruit. Bubble gum.
Maybe bubble gum. I'm not sure. Let's see.
I have a bubble gum.
Okay, that one. Which one have you not had? Here.
I have this.
I don't think you did, honestly. Okay.
He took it out.
What do you think it is?
What's the thing?
Coconut, French vanilla, which it's not because you already had that. Butter popcorn, or we'll just try to figure
out. It can't be no coconut because that don't taste like coconut.
Ice cream cake.
It can't be ice cream cake then because that don't taste like coconut. Ugh.
I don't care if we've already had all of them. I don't care.
There.
Jenko, you should have moved it. She's scared of you.
Go looking at you.
Alright. We'll do this last one. Here you go.
So. One more.
You just handed me one.
I know. Ice cream cake. Coconut.
Wait. Gotta taste the flavor before you bite into it.
French vanilla. Okay, ice cream cake, coconut, or French vanilla.
You finishing, Mom?
There wasn't much left.
No, you should ask. I barely had any because you all took bowls full of them.
I didn't take a bowlful.
Somebody did. Ice cream cake.
I think that's good.
Alright,
so that'll be it, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below. Don't forget to hit subscribe so you get more content like this. And make sure to comment down below if you guys want to see this.